All right, guys, today I received my tire sticker. I'm gonna put it on each of my tire. They have a special glue right here. So I'm gonna show you how to install it next time, maybe tomorrow or Thursday. And I'm gonna show you the before and after results of this tire sticker. All right, see you guys. All right, so today is the day. I'm gonna put the tire sticker all on my tires. And then I'll show you guys after. So this is how it looks like with no car stickers. Tire stickers. Let me show you. Right there. This is how it looks like with no tire stickers yet. All right, let's do it. All right, guys, looking good. So I just purchased this Hellcat and then the logo, like the red color and supercharged and red color are there too. So I applied acetone, wipe it like 7 times and then dry it 7 times and then the special glue right there. And then each 2 letters of this tire stickers, I applied pressure like for 30 seconds. 30 seconds. For two letters. Well, I just want to make sure it sticks, you know? So, yeah. So, this is with the tire sticker. And this is without the tire sticker yet. Right here. Sorry for the sun. Right here. Let me know, guys, if it looks good. Alright, I'm just going to finish the left side first. And then I'm gonna move the car and then do the right side. All right, guys, it's all done. I put all the tire stickers already on all tires. And the other side too. All I have to do is dry it. It's sunny, so I have a chance to dry it up and stick it better, you know? All right, thank you for the sun though. It's been raining like for a week. So I'm just gonna park my car outside and dry the glue out. So right there, all done. All I have to remove is the plastic cover. I'll remove it in a little bit. I'm just gonna dry it up a little bit. Right there. Let me know if it looks good, guys. Right there. Take a picture too. All right, thanks for watching, guys. And I'm planning to get a wicker bill and a rear diffuser. So I'm just figuring out how would I do it, because it has sensors, you know. So I don't know. All right, thanks for watching, guys. Let me know if you like it. Tire stickers. Right there. Hellcat. All right, it's been an hour that my tire sticker is on the tires. So I did all the tires already. Right there. Tires too. So let's remove the plastic. All right, let's remove the plastic. Very gentle. I don't want to. Very gentle. Okay. When you guys are removing this, if you're applying a tire sticker, be gentle. There you go. And let's do the rest of the tires. Alright. Everything went well. So the plastic's right there. White right now, but in the long run, it's gonna be like brown. There. All right, thanks for watching, guys. It's all about the video. Tire stickers.